girl, what brings you to this neighborhood?
A hunch.
Your posture looks okay to me.
Not that kind of hunch.
That's funny, right?
May I come in?
No. My mom's not home, and she said that I can't have any friends over who are, what's the word? Starts with an R, ends with a less.
Reckless?
Oh, yeah, reckless, thanks.
Yeah, it means unnecessarily doing something that you know is dangerous. Like having a house full of supervillains would be extremely reckless.
How did you know?
Oh, come on. Dr. Two Brains, Rope Guy, Hey Butcher, Toby's right there, Lady Redundant Woman, Lady Redundant Woman, Lady Redundant Woman. Seriously, who taught you guys how to hide?
All right, you got us. But now you've got a different problem, word girl. There are a lot of us and only one of you.
What will Chuck do once this enormous battle is over?
Wait, what?
Well, you know this battle is going to absolutely destroy your mom's house.
No, I didn't know that. Wait! You can't fight in here. You have to take it outside. Better yet, you have to take it down the street.
Sorry, Chucky boy. She's here and we're here. It's go time. Whose side are you on?
I'm on my house's side. Yeah.
Wow.
Word girl?
Shoot.
Well, my mom's going to be home from the Word Girl of Palooza in 18 minutes.
Really?
Oh, yeah, she loves you. Thinks you have spunk. I hate spunk.
Oh, man, that means we have to be home in 18 minutes, too.
So I was wondering if you could help me make the place immaculate.